9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? my gratitude. My name is Agrip. Who might you be?
Daniel?
Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say? You hurry too much. Alexander is toothless without an awl.
He has one.
That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but guess why more? It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my awl, a long time ago.
Really?
Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken awl and mend the way. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak matter, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
little further.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all. Send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cell.
Thank you.
of August, 1839. Banishment ritual is taking longer than expected, and we have to do what is needed. I spend my time helping out the prisoners. Being around these degenerates makes me ill. None of them even tries to face their punishment with any kind of dignity. They taunt me with their lies of innocence and their cowardly pleas of mercy. What can make a man fall so far from the grace of a civilized existence? They are all wicked men, and I remind myself of it constantly. Still, I am thankful for God sending these monsters our way, as they will serve as the instruments of my salvation. I try to study the different tools in the torture chamber and learn how to use them effectively. Last time was messy, and the effect suffered from my inexperience. When the next warding is to be performed, I shall be ready.
Daniel. I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at it. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Heim, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help them. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to feed from this husk of my heart. What level? Oh, that level. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around. There is another room. There are machine parts hit all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it. To me, I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead husk for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds of them. Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient. Good to see you. You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
Thank you.
cradle is ready.
Good.
You! You're a man! How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man! It was an accident!
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault! Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
No, please! I'll do anything! Whatever you want! Anything! I'll do anything! I'm innocent!
Thank you. Was there something else? You seem to have found all the ore pieces used in the transom. Go to the choir and find the rest.
Of August, 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry! Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come!
Please, I didn't do anything.
man, cut the lines. Paint the man, cut the lines. Please, the man cries.
Ah, ah, now you see.
I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
How are things coming? Incredible! You found Vi's recipe! That there might still be a chance! Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the scribes. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time. Unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb, you won't be able to save me. Never heard of Johann Meyer? My God.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
You have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, but if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vile's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please,
My fate is in your hands.
Redemption, how you would face the Orb Shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the Shadow. Thank you, friend.
39. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Thank you.
had lost you. The castle trembled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. Quickly, off with the head! And then, whatever happens, get me through that gate. My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that. I was a brave man, and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples, and gathered a whole... Thank you.
5th of August, 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Thank you.
8th of August, 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them. Greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid fleeing Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. there's no denying the things I've done. But I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.